and gentlemen, and welcome to This Is Your Life. With me, Donald Stott. Now, shush. Now, tonight's victim should be over there just putting that plaster on his hand. So let's go and start him. Come on, Howie.
Pat down the plaster to cover the injury which I recently received from fighting Messerschmitts. And that. Oh, yes, it's a battle of the Somme.
David!
What? Oh, have you startled us yet?
No, I haven't. You'll know when I've stopped startling you, because you'll be startling us.
What's that startling us?
No, David Stott, this is your life. Yes, it's true. Oh, all right, he's off. This is your life.
David, it's my life.
I'm sure you are, David. Yes. David Stott.
I am right out of David. Yes, I wrote Jingle Bells, first year of my life. Thank you, Don.
Right, well, David Stott, this is your life. So, David, you were born a long time back on a bed of old bran near the beck. And do you remember this voice from your childhood?
Don't know yet.
All right, Dave, how are you doing, Stanley?
Oh, it's me brother, Don.
Yeah, all right.
Don,
I'm glad to see you. Glad I could come.
Hey, right. Nice to meet you.
No, please, get down now, then.
Right.
On
the chair.
Yeah. Well, that was a nice surprise for you, David.
Yes, can I just point out that I've recently had a festive curry?
David Stott, when leaving school, you were made redundant. And you may remember this person from that period.
Four minutes. It's Hampden Park. Passengers can change at Hampden Park and cross over to the opposite platform for the 1903 service to London Victoria by Lewis. Here it's Eastbound Gatwick. Passengers going to Bogate and Lewis can take that train and get there slightly faster and remaining on this train if they wish. Once again, change at Hampden Park, cross over to the opposite platform either by the bridge or the level crossing if you come to the stairs. And 1903 service to London Victoria by Hayward Seat, Gatwick and Eastcliff. At our next station, Hampden Park, in about 3 and a bit minutes. Thank you.
Don't be fucking kidding.